Happy birthday to former First Lady Rosalynn Carter. The former First Lady turned 96 today. The Carter Center says that she's celebrating with a butterfly release at home with husband, former President Jimmy Carter, and her family. In May, it was announced that Rosalynn Carter had age-related dementia. The center said that she continues to live happily at home with her husband and visits with loved ones.